music. Check me out. Hey, yo. Check it. Yo.
I took a little time to reflect on where I'm at, where I'm going, cause I'm trying to make my mark on a map. The hardest thing to do when it's modern era of rap, where it's a young boy's game and I'm off his sport on the track. I done thought that these rap shows not a part of the trap. Seems the blind lead the blind and I'm not a part of that crap. My mind leads my rhyme, the heart and soul of my tracks, in a genre where forefathers disregarded as past. Discarded like trash, so I ponder what my position is as a 40-something trying to be significant. Because my mind at these standards, I'm deemed irrelevant and ancient. I'm about to go A-list on this statement. Generation gap, two worlds are at an impasse. Yesteryear's torch holders feel a skill mismatch compared to present day. You could call us grumpy old men cause we say stuff like back in the day. The counter argument is evolution, but I think for me the Achilles heel is the art of execution. No respect for the architects and it's proven. Every time I hear someone under 30 questioning why I still do this. Since when did rap come with expiration? The moment when suits and ties monetize lower expectation. So I stay in my lane with my old man vibe and connect with like-minded worldwide. I refuse to lose sleep over trends. Trends come and goes with loose leaf. I'm a win in the end. Embrace my age with a pen. These major grays on my chin. Got this fire in my eyes, so I'm making play for the win. And this young boy's game, or is it grown man's sword? I'm a grown man sharing my grown man thoughts. A grown man caught pondering where he fits in. Grown trying to carry on tradition.
Place in history, musically not a mystery. You can see I'm proficiently using the mic consistently, proving we ride to get the streets moving with me. Special Manny is doing this, it's become my identity. And who could tell me I ain't doing this till I die? If I'm still flipping poetry fly, I don't see why not. Who else a new class at? Gonna look to as a classic to outlast the true microphone master. And while they following trends and keeping up when they need the reference for that real pure rap, they look us up. Yeah, we up to our usual business. Rap with lyrical fitness, lessons for all new beginners. This culture's born in us. Deeply ingrained like blood in the veins. So as we getting older, ain't nothing to do but maintain. Used to stay stoned, as I've grown, nothing's the same. I revolve to evolve and learn new game. Ancestry told from the soul of an artist. And I can hardly hold back, keep creating regardless. Of who wanna talk, critique, judge or speak. But it's my life that job bless. I walk one deep and I ain't here to fit in. I'm here to stand out, never stop questioning. I erase doubt, receive an emphatic yes. Systematically finesse, mathematic and S.
I refuse to lose sleep over trends. Trends come and goes with loose leaf. I'm a win in the end. Embrace my age with a pen. These major grays on my chin. Got this fire in my eyes, so I'm making play for the win. And this young boy's game, or is it grown man's sword? I'm a grown man sharing my grown man thoughts. A grown man caught pondering where he fits in. Grown trying to carry on tradition.